If your child is enrolled in a 7th grade math curriculum, then you should expect your child to be learning about the following math strands:
number and operations, measurement, geometry, data analysis and probability, and algebra.
Your child is also expected to learn about major concepts like equations and inequalities, box plots and histograms, measures of central tendency, volume and surface area, factors and multiples, ratio and proportion, and computation with rational numbers.
These lessons should be included in the curriculum, as well as interactive activities like learning games, answering worksheets, taking assessments, and getting reinforcement.
The best 7th grade math curriculum should also build up and maintain your child's skill in math concepts like number properties, percent, probability, and transformations in the coordinate plane.
At this stage, your child should already develop fluency in basic arithmetic as well as flexibility in problem solving using different strategies.
These strategies include estimation, mental computation, and using calculators or computers.
Your child should also learn about using measurement that involves 2- and 3-dimensional figures,
solving problems that involve surface area and volume of cylinders, prisms, and composite shapes should also be included.
Your child should also learn to use properties and relationships in geometry.
This includes proportional reasoning and scaling to solve problems involving similar and congruent polygons.
At the end of the 7th grade math curriculum, your child should be able to show competency in solving authentic and relevant problems.
Your child should be able to use appropriate technology in solving these problems and apply these mathematical concepts in real life.
It is important to develop and maintain your child's mastery in math concepts that were developed in his or her earlier years.
This is helpful so that you can prevent your child from having difficulty in more complex math concepts.
Developing your child's knowledge in basic arithmetic and problem solving should build a strong foundation in his math skills.
Some people say that teaching textbooks is the best 7th grade math curriculum.
What is your favorite 7th grade math program? Leave a comment below.